Friends, welcome to All Time Learners. Today we are going to see an experiment on chemical reactions. Before getting the video, subscribe our channel, like our videos and share it with everyone. We can get into the video. In this experiment, we need some vinegar in a bowl like this and some baking soda. You can see they are also called as vinegar is also called as acetic acid and the baking soda is called as sodium hydrogen carbonate. First we should take some sodium carbonate, which is also baking soda, and put it in vinegar. You can see the reaction. This is the reaction. You can see the reaction. See the bubbles coming out. See the bubbles coming out here. You can see the bubbles. This reaction place when these two substances mix together. When sodium hydrogen carbonate is mixed with acetic acid, it forms sodium acetate and carbon dioxide. The letter wise representation is this. The symbol wise representation is NaHCO3 plus CH3COOH equals to forms as CH3COONa plus CO2 plus H2O, which is all CH3COONa is also called as sodium acetate, and CO2 is carbon dioxide and H2O is water. You can see this experiment. This experiment is fun. You can see 7-Up, it will be like this only now. So only they are saying that we should not drink that soft drinks. See, this much chemical reaction takes place. When it goes to our stomach, how much chemical reactions will take place. So, next video, we will see about how to divide integers. I hope you like this video and thanks for watching. Bye.